don't scare me.
No, I'm just saying, because it's the American way of doing the art form, and this is like more of an anime way of doing it. So it's like, you know, what would you want to do?
I think
animated.
Animated.
Just
yeah.
So American.
Like American Dad.
Yeah.
Like that kind of stuff.
That's a guy. Question, sir.
All right. This one's sort of a quick two-parter. One, do you feel that Alicia had become the Zio Gold Ranger?
Alicia?
No, Billy.
Oh, should I have become the Gold Zio Ranger?
Do you feel like you should have?
That's the first part of your question.
Yeah, second part, you're not much of a gamer, are you?
Are you trying to make it look better? The answer would be no.
But I was just gonna throw out, I remember I had the current movie Super Nintendo game, and they had like these images of your characters are you, and it always rubbed me the wrong way, because the picture that they used for Billy, I'm like, wait a minute, this is not David Yost, this dude's Asian.
I think they used the image of me from the original pilot, and even though it was the movie, they put it in, so I have like black, my hair looks black, and it's greased down, and I have dark glasses on, right? Is that the one?
Yeah.
I think it is.
Well, but maybe
they
just got a pilot version of that game.
What?
You could have just got a pilot version of the game.
Maybe. but what's funny about what you're saying, and that's the first part of your question, the second, is that when they released the toys for the movie, there's the Ninja Toys, and basically, the blue ninja has Adam's head, the Black Ranger's head, face, hair, eyes. And I'm like, that's interesting. So it's kind of what you're saying. So, yeah, they were just too lazy. They didn't want to, you know, make it out of my face. So, okay, and then the first part of your question, should I have been this Gold Zio Ranger? You're asking me if I think I should have been?
Yeah, do you sort of feel like that? I thought it was kind of weird that, you know, Billy's already there.
Right.
I mean, no offense, but, you know, Jason was, you know, no offense, but still the best Blue Ranger in my opinion.
Well, thank you. So Jason was your hero.
Yeah.
So then you should be happy that he became the Zio Ranger.
Well, no, he was, but I felt like narrative-wise, I mean, since Billy's already there, most of the words planned already.
Right. Now, they certainly teased that Billy was going to be the Gold Ranger for sure. And it was never meant to be. It was never discussed with the producers and myself if I would be the Gold Ranger. So I'm not sure why they took the route that they took in terms of teasing you guys, like, oh, Billy's going to be the Gold Ranger. He had a girl that had a crush on him that made a gold statue of Billy, and I always wore gold and black kind of colors, and I was never around with the Gold Ranger here. So I don't know, but it was never meant to be. And I didn't feel slighted, I guess, but I think how everything ended up for my character, for Billy, flying off to Avatar and all that kind of stuff, is how it should have ended for him. I feel like everything, even though it wasn't a great experience for me in the end, everything that happened to the character, I think, was